Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Jason Ryan for Hollywood TV, and we're at the TR Suites Gifting Lounge here at Sundance Film Festival. Let's go check out all the cool stuff that the celebs are getting. I'm here with Kristen from Otterbox. So, Kristen, tell me about your product here.
Yeah, so Otterbox is known for our protection. We protect smartphones and tablets, and that's what we've been really well known for. So we're out here at Sundance because you need protection when you're at Sundance. It's very slippery out on those roads. Lots of drops and spills happening with smart devices. But in addition to that, we are showing off our brand new Resurgence power case for the iPhone 6. So not only do you get the drop protection, you get 2x battery life on your iPhone 6. What's been really a huge hit with the celebs that are out here is this privacy alpha glass. So I don't know if you guys can see it, but when you go to the side, you can't see what's on my phone. So no one can peep on what you're doing.
So where can people find the Otterbox?
So the Resurgence is coming out shortly. It'll be at a lot of the major retailers or otterbox.com.
I'm with Lucho from Varney. Tell me about Varney sunglasses.
Varney sunglasses are the best sunglasses available worldwide. They were launched in 1960 in France by Jean Varney and Puyou. The logic was to make the best lens glass available worldwide with a French glass and French technology and a beautiful color that works fantastic on the snow.
And so these are now being brought to the U.S.?
Yeah, they were in the U.S. in the 1980s, and Varney was one of the most popular brand on the slopes and in the U.S. It has disappeared from the U.S. market, and we just brought it back now in September, relaunching at Sundance here.
You said the glass, it's French glass. What makes the French glass so special?
Make it special because we have all the treatment of the glass. We start from the core glass, all the treatments, the polishing, and the air coating done inside in our own factory with our own technology. We control the whole process and the quality. They are the luxury of sunglasses.
It's crazy that we haven't moved on this lift at all, right? We're still sitting here. Somebody must have gotten hurt up at the top.
Yes, it stopped.
Yeah. Is there a website that people can go to see all the different styles that you guys have?
Yes, there is www.varney.com, where you can see all our collection and you can locate all the stores closest to you.
I'm here with Allie from Moose Knuckles. All right, so tell me what Moose Knuckles is.
Moose Knuckles is a Canadian outerwear brand.
All right.
And the name, it's a spirit of two of Canada's greatest exports, the moose, obviously, one of our national animals, and Knuckles is the spirit of the hockey fight. So our
I love hockey fights.
Yeah, so our logo is actually like a moose footprint in the snow, and we put holes in it to rhyme with like brass knuckles, and then you can also spell out moose with it, so it's part of... And we're kind of like the bad kids. Bad kids of outerwear.
The bad kids wear moose knuckles.
Yeah, and they're like, we're a little bit more provocative. We're a little more controversial. We make an incredibly high quality product, but we want to have fun with it. We think way too many people take fashion too seriously.
Yeah.
And why? What's the point?
So don't mess with somebody that's wearing a moose knuckle jacket.
Oh, no.
Guy or girl.
No, they'll mess you up.
Because it's like fighting a bear with hockey gloves on.
Exactly.
So you guys have a huge party tonight. Tell me what's going to happen at this party.
Well, I think we might be doing something that Sundance has never seen. Actually, I don't know if anyone's ever seen this. So one of our mascots...
I'm coming tonight, so what do I have to do?
All right. One of our mascots is a beaver, and his name is Justin Beaver.
Justin Beaver.
Justin Beaver. And so for the first time ever, there is going to be a mechanical beaver, and... whoever can punish it the longest and stay on the longest is going to get $10,000 donated to the charity of their choice in their name on our behalf.
That's very impressive.
So, you know, we believe that we are really blessed and we have a lot of fun. We get to do great stuff, so why not give back to people that deserve it as well, right?
I'm pretty good at riding beavers.
Well, I guess we'll find out tonight.
Maybe we will. Now, I got to tell you, I've been known to ride a beaver or two in my day. But none as big as the one I'm gonna ride tonight. Here we go. The person that stays the longest on this bad boy is gonna win $10,000 to their favorite charity from Moose Knuckles. I gotta tell you, Luke Perry, 8 seconds ain't nothing.